Hey, good day to everyone. This is Tony Vitello, one of the baseball coaches, and wanted to reach out to our current Vol players, but also our future Vol players, with a visual message instead of just the standard group text messages that have been going back and forth. And with me, I've got a brief list of suggestions to fill your time that you have right now that the coaching staff put together. Before we get onto that, just an update for anyone who might be watching. We are staying in touch with our players, obviously, but also patiently awaiting MLB rulings and NCAA rulings. And we hope sincerely that both sides realize that they're married together, like it or not. Our sport is very unique, more unique than any other as it relates to the pro draft. So again, we hope that they take that into consideration and realize that that's a group effort, that those two items are tied together. And yet another example that shows our sport, as well as any other NCAA sport, is very unique unto its own and is very important. Okay, now getting to the list. Support a local business with carryout. I am not a doctor, but I have heard doctors on the radio that say this is okay to do. There's also different ways to sanitize or make sure that you're disinfecting your carryout. But there's a lot of local businesses and other things that are greatly affected, not just college athletics. By the times we're in now today, it'd be great to support a local business. Another suggestion we have that I think is a great one is write a handwritten letter to someone that helped you get to where you are now today. That someone may not know that you appreciate the role they've played in your life. This is a great opportunity to fill some time by sincerely writing a handwritten letter to that person. Okay. The other one is a unique one. Interview a grandparent or a parent. Even though you may think you know your family members, you can find out a lot by actually doing a media style interview and finding more and more out about somebody that's important in your life. Another one going down the list here, read a self-improvement book. Obviously, you don't want to take away from your studies. You need to read for your classes, but if you have extra time, you can read a self-improvement book. One I know that's real quick and easy is Don't Sweat the Small Stuff. Obviously, right now, stress is a high priority in a lot of people's lives or something that's going on a lot. Don't Sweat the Small Stuff is a good one to read for you guys. All right. Number five, very simple, is do your homework. Another one, watch something on streaming online, Netflix, Amazon Prime, whatever your choice is. Obviously a common theme right now. Crazy Ross Kivett suggested watching Tiger Man or Tiger King or whatever that is. My personal suggestion is the movie Danny Collins on Amazon Prime, which features one of my best friends, Brian Thomas Smith. Whether you like it or not, you get to see Brian in his underwear in that movie, but it also stars Al Pacino, a fellow Italian, so you can't go wrong with that movie. And lastly, everyone's trying to stay in shape. At least we hope that's the case, especially for athletes at this time. Find a hill, okay? You can do a lot of things on a hill, conditioning-wise, challenge yourself, cardio, flexibility, speed work. And Walter Payton was my guy when I grew up, and no one was known for dominating hills more than Walter Payton. He was a good athlete, but he became a phenomenal football player by being the best worker in the NFL during his time, and no one could keep up with him on a hill. So that's a great suggestion for you guys. Maybe you can become legendary like Walter Payton, who has an award named after him in the NFL, and his name will live on forever. So that's a brief list we got for you. If you need any other suggestions, obviously you can reach out to us. And reminder to you guys, most athletes are in great shape and they're confident, so they may not fear the virus, but remember the priority right now is for us to protect those who might not be able to fend off the virus on their own. Thank you.